here. You've done well. 3 of the 9 lay dead, and for this you have my thanks. But do not think to rest upon your laurels. Your work has just begun.
I am yours to command, Master.
King Richard, emboldened by his victory at Acre, prepares to move south towards Jerusalem. Salah ad-Din is surely aware of this, and so he gathers his men before the broken citadel of Arsuf.
Would you have me kill them both, then? End their war before it begins in earnest?
No. To do so would scatter their forces and subject the realm to the bloodlust of 10,000 aimless warriors. It will be many days before they meet, and while they march, they do not fight. You must concern yourself with a more immediate threat. The men who pretend to govern in their absence.
Give me names and I'll give you blood.
So I will. Abu Nukud, the wealthiest man in Damas, Majduddin, regent of Jerusalem, William of Montferrat, liege lord of Acre.
What are their crimes?
Greed, arrogance, the slaughter of innocents. Walk amongst the people of their cities. You'll learn the secrets of their sins. Do not doubt that these men are obstacles to the peace we seek.
Then they will die.
Another of your items is restored. Take it. See that it is put to good use. Return to me as each man falls, that we might better understand their intentions. And Altair, take care. Your recent work has likely attracted the attention of the city guard. They'll be more suspicious than they've been in the past.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
Time to draw another blade.
Ensure your first attack is also your last.
Use vigilantes you have freed to block your pursuers and break their line of sight.
Altair, my friend. Welcome, welcome. Whose life do you come to collect today?
His name is Abu Nukud. What can you tell me about him?
Oh, the merchant king of Damas, richest man in the city. Quite exciting, quite dangerous. I envy you, Altair. Well, not the bit where you were beaten and stripped of your rank, but I envy everything else. Oh, except for the terrible things the other assassins say about you. But yes, aside from the failure and the hatred, yes, aside from those things, I envy you very much.
I do not care what the other stinkers say. I'm here to do a job. So I ask again, what can you tell me about the Merchant King?
Only that he must be a very bad man if Al-Mualim has sent you to see him. He keeps to his own kind, wrapped in the finery of this city's noble district. A busy man, always up to something. I'm sure if you spend some time amongst his type, you'll learn all you need to know about him.
And where would you have me begin my search?
If I were you, I'd start with the Umayyad Mosque and Souk Saroujah, both of which are west of here. Further to the northwest is Salah ad-Din's citadel. It's a popular meeting spot and has proved a reliable source of moose tongues in the past. Yes, these three places should serve your needs.
My thanks for your guidance, Rafiq. I'll return when I've gathered the necessary information.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Please, someone do something!
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!